Revit 2023 and FormIt Pro 2023 introduce expanded features for interoperability, making it even easier to iterate on early stage designs. You can now link FormIt AXM files directly in Revit. Changes to the FormIt file are reflected in Revit when the link is reloaded or the project is reopened. While working in Revit, you can now edit a link FormIt file in just two clicks. First, select a FormIt link in your Revit project. Then click on the new Editing FormIt button on the Modify tab to open the link model in a FormIt session. Continue iterating your design using the fluid, intuitive modeling capabilities of FormIt. The 3D sketch feature, first introduced in Revit 2022, enables you to launch a FormIt session from Revit, translate Revit elements as context geometry into FormIt, and import any new FormIt design study back to Revit using the Send to Revit command. In Revit 2023, this FormIt geometry is brought into Revit as a link file instead of a CAD import, streamlining your round-trip workflow. Enable the preview mode setting in FormIt and select those layers that will transfer to Revit. A blue frame at the view boundaries will highlight the geometry to be sent. Once you have verified your selections, use the Send to Revit command to update the link model in Revit, or save the FormIt file and reload it in the Revit link dialog. Experience an improved iterative design workflow on your projects with these interoperability enhancements in Revit 2023 and FormIt Pro 2023.